Hey guys, my name is Fernando, and I'm going to be performing the periodic table. And now, Fernando presents the periodic table. There's hydrogen and helium and lithium, beryllium, boron, carbon everywhere, and nitrogen all through the air with oxygen, so you can breathe the fluorine for your pretty teeth, neon to light up the sign, sodium for salty time, magnesium, aluminium, silicon, phosphorus, and sulfur, chlorine, and argon, potassium, and calcium, steel, gross, salt, scandium, titanium, vanadium, and chromium, and manganese. This is a periodic table, noble gases stable, halogens and alkali react aggressively. In period, we'll see new outer solar electrons are added, moving to the right. Iron is a 26, we'll call those nickel coins to get copper, zinc, and gallium, germanium, and arsenic, aluminium, and bromine, some focused on outside of you, rubidium, and strontium, and yttrium, and terbium, niobium, molybdenum, technetium, ruthenium, beryllium, palladium, silverware, then cadmium, and indium, tin cans, antimony, then tellurium, and iodine, and xenon, and lithium, and barium. And this is where the table splits, where lanthanides have just begun. Lanthanum, cerium, and praseodymium. Neodymium's next to promethium, then 62, sumerium, europium, gadolinium, and terbium, dysprosium, holium, erbium, thulium, ytterbium, lutetium. Cadmium, tantalum, things I were on to rhenium, osmium, and iridium, platinum, gold to make you rich till you go old, mercury to tell you when it's really cold, thallium, and lead business for your tummy, polonium, acetine would not be yummy, radon, francium, will last a little time, radium, and actinide, 89. This is a periodic table, noble gases stable, halogens and alkali react aggressively. Its period will see new water cells of electrons are to the right. Actinium, thorium, protactinium, uranium, neptunium, plutonium, emitting curium, beryllium, californium, actinium, fermium, metallium, norentium, rutherfordium, seaborium, borium, matthium, and then minerium, oranium, organium, carbonium, onantium, flerobium, onantium, laborium, onantium, and then we're done. Hope you guys enjoyed. I know I did. Yeah.